Howdy guys, I'm back with more Secret of Mana. Last time I dealt with that witch situation and then Luca messaged me and urged me to return to the Water Palace, so here I am.
I'll heal you. Would you like to save the game?
What the heck? You wanted me to come all the way out here to No, actually, no.
Undine, the elemental of water, lives in a cave behind a waterfall east of this palace. Her barrier protecting the palace has disappeared, and I fear the worst. She could be in grave danger. You must find her.
Okay. I actually remember that little area, east of here. I went over there, and there was nothing there, and I was like, okay, I guess there's just nothing here. And I moved on. And I've noticed there's quite a few areas like that in the game, where you go somewhere, and it doesn't really look like there's anything to do there, so I guess it was just a matter of waiting for the time to be right. Oh! A lot of weird ifish. They're called ifish. Oh! Well, these are interesting looking. Alright. Cool.
Keep it coming.
I did some grinding off camera. Oh, acid storm. Yikes. Ooh,
take more than that.
I'm thinking that all that grinding didn't do a whole lot of good here, especially if I can't fight worth a hoot. Randy's magic faded. Oh, whoops, I should have held down my button. I thought he would be done by then. So I've leveled up everyone's... Oh, oops. Oh my gosh, I did it again. I was looking around. I didn't mean to zone out. I didn't want to fight these things again. Okay, you know what? There we go. I'm not going to do that again. Oh, there's more. Great, great. I'm trying to get Popoy to be, stop being such a darned liability, but I also got everyone's weapon skills up pretty decently, like Randy's maxed on everything. Popoy's getting pretty close to maxed on everything. But Prim's kind of far behind because she left, right?
What the?
An egg with a heart? Oh! A Tonfa. It just it's so cute. Why are we hitting it? It's adorable, though. I don't want to fight it. Do we have to fight? I guess we have to. Alright, I guess I'll fight. It's just so cute. I don't want to fight it. It's adorable. It's just a cute, friendly love fish. Oops. I'm still getting used to holding it down multiple times. That was a mistake. Alright, let's lay it. Alright, holding it down again. Oh, this guy's like... You know, he's not attacking, he's also, I don't, oh, it grew up, it evolved. Oh, shoot, now it's a boss fight. I was gonna say, maybe I should just walk away from it. It just seems to be a cute little, it eated me. Oh, okay, alright, see, oh, it just keeps eating me. Alright, well, here, why don't I take control of someone else? Oh, she can't charge with this weapon. I might need to put on some better weapons. Hold on, this is gonna take me a second. Let me see, like, if someone's got something that's a little bit better for them. Like, she doesn't have the whip leveled up, so I'm gonna give her, them the bow. And then Prim can have the heavy spear. I think that's my highest damage weapon anyway. And I'll just keep the sword on Randy. Oh, whoops, I'm not on the right character. There we go. I actually really like the whip weapon. I was using it a lot. It's really fun to use. I like it a lot, actually.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, I missed. Oh, there's nowhere else to go. Biting lizard, so I guess this must be the thing that's causing trouble, huh? Oh, I was letting go of my button just as it eated me. I don't understand why my other characters aren't hitting. I feel like I must be... I feel like I'm doing something wrong with, like, I don't know, like with this? Let's see. Assist Randy. I guess I need to change this depending on what's going on. So I'll have everyone assist off me. And, I'll just actually play Randy. And there, I think they're actually hitting now. I don't know if they're... I can't tell if they're charging their abilities or if they're just, like, sitting there like doofuses. Because I've had them just... Oh! Oh, he just cured himself. myself all up and Papoimus, but I, oh my gosh, I'm so awful at this game. How do I get good? Okay, hold the button down, hold the button down. All right, hold it down, hold it down, hold it down, hold it down, hold it down. All right, now I think I just need to hold it down. Oh my god, I give, okay, you know what, I screw holding it down. I miss literally every time. I'm just gonna let it charge to 100 because apparently I'm an idiot and I can't aim. Oh my gosh, honestly it's causing me a lot of trouble on this fight anyway. Every time I hold the weapon down, he eats me, which I think I, oh, I keep losing my keybinds too for some reason. That's getting really annoying. Alright, eating a candy. Maybe. I'm gonna eat a candy in this thing's stomach.
Thanks!
Ooh, gosh. Oh my gosh, I can't get away from this thing as soon as I need. You know what, I'm just gonna play her, I guess, because I'm sick of being eaten. This is boring. Just standing there. Oh! Oh, is there a way I can stop him from here, or do I just need to out-damage him? I'm just not sure. Oh gosh, I'm not sure if there's a way I can be doing this better. I mean, I'm sure there is. I need to find a way to avoid that, I guess. I don't know. This is a challenge. Glad I bought some. I went back to Pandora and bought some curatives. Okay, I'm watching Papoy launch friggin' bows off into freaking Narnia over and over and over again. Just take a wrong character. Just take a freaking melee weapon if you're just not even going to try to aim. You're making literally no attempt to aim properly. Like, I guess if someone's going to use the bow, I need to use it or something. Because it's like, this thing is mostly stationary. You're literally not making an effort. You're still not making an effort! Maybe I just need... I give up trying to charge the weapon. I really do. I give up. I'm not going to try anymore. I just keep missing. I just keep missing this guy. I don't know what's wrong with me. I mean, I guess you can't get better if you don't try, but, you know, I've been grinding off camera and I just still suck. I don't know. Oh my gosh, that was a challenge. I got a glove orb. Ooh, and it opened a path over here. Alright, I can go back to switching the weapons. Wasn't expecting all of that. Alright, I'm gonna keep that on him. I'm gonna give you... Let's give you the whip. I like the whip. And let's give you the boomerang so you can level that up. Good grief. I can't aim. It's awful. Absolutely. Are you friendly? I think... Okay, she's friendly.
My thanks. I am Undine, the water elemental. In return for your kindness, you may use my power.
Oh my gosh, Papoy looks way over-eager about this. Look at that face.
Elementals may manifest as two types of spells, to use as you will.
Okay, may manifest as two types of spells?
You may call upon my recovery and defense magic.
Oh, okay, so Prem gets healing magic.
And you may use my battle magic.
Oh, okay, so Prim's gonna be the white mage and Papoy's the... I love Papoy's outfit. Like, I love how well you can see it on the screen. Their tummy has, like, a big goofy face on it. It's so cute!
What about me?
You don't get magic.
You are the wielder of the Mana Sword.
Oh.
Magic will never be yours to master.
Oh, well, I wonder if that means I make up for it in different areas. Like, I must probably be, like, the strongest, tankiest guy, and these two are the casters.
For to pit your own magic against that of your sword could yield disastrous results.
Oh, I see.
However, you may channel the magic of others through your mana weapon.
Oh, this sounds complicated.
For instance, she can cast Ice Saber on your weapon, turning your enemies into snowmen.
What? Oh my gosh, so I don't even know anything about the combat yet.
In addition, I leave this mana weapon to you. With it, you may attack enemies both above and below you.
Above and below.
Call upon me at any time.
Oh. Obtained a hold art? Gain the powers of Undine?
All right! I'll be a master mage in no time!
Oh. The boy's adorable. Well, how do I... Okay, so I got a new weapon. Let's see. Ah, okay, so I guess this is my last weapon, a pole dart. Ooh. All right, well, I might as well try that out. And let me give it a go here. Can I... Oh, I can't give it a go in here. I'll have to try somewhere else. All right, and magic. Oh, I thought she just said I got magic. How do I use it? She says to call upon her any time. Is it in... maybe I just need to leave the area. Sometimes stuff happens when I don't know. Yes? Can I see it now? No. Not sure how to make magic happen. Okay, I'm back. Oh, this is kind of weird. Oh, I like this. This is interesting. I didn't really care for like the boomerang or the bow and arrow very much because I had a hard time aiming. But this seemed to like have an aimbot built in, so I might stick this one out. Oh, wait, maybe not. Oh, I gotta aim in the general direction. Huh. Is there? Oh, I had to go to magic on one of the other characters. Of course it's going to be grayed out for Randy. Okay. View your magic level. Select an elemental to see the spell details. So this is the... She can do Ice Saber, Freeze... how do I... Oh, okay. Ice Saber uses 2 MP. Weapons gain the power of water. Recover status restores HP. But I don't see how I can use it. Maybe up here? Ah, I see. Okay, so she can use... Or they can use Energy Absorb, Freeze, Acid Storm. Okay, how does this... Let me try out this freeze thing.
It takes more than that!
Oh, that's cool. Okay, now if I try Prim... Let's see, so I have to... No, I guess I... Can I keybind it? What if I... no, it doesn't seem like I can... Oh, I can keybind the spells! This is wonderful! Oh my gosh, so I can just keybind that? Can I keybind based on different characters or something? So have her heal the boy. Oh my gosh, this is wonderful! Oh, I love the... Oh! Okay, Papoy did live. Oh, jeez! Just barely. I need to get out of here. This is not the place to be playing with magic. These guys are dangerous. Okay, I'm kind of... I wish I could... Oh, whoops. I didn't... Derp. I didn't mean to do that. Oh my gosh. Alright, so... How do you restore MP, though? I guess you'll get an item for it, or just resting like normal will do it. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Alright, I guess I need to just go back to, let's see, the party obtains the power of the water elemental Undine. Sage Luca tells them to return to Gaia's naval and dwarf village. From there, they must continue down into the underground palace. Okay, so I'm going back on the adventure I was already basically on, but let me run back in here and see if she's got anything new to say before I make that trek, because that's a pretty long journey. I'll cut the recording. No worries. I know you guys don't want to watch me trek all the way back there.
I'll heal you.
Would you
like to save the...
No.
Use Undine's power to clear the magma in the underground palace.
Okay. That's gonna be a bit of a journey.
Crystal orbs are made to respond to a specific elemental's power.
Okay. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna head out there, so I will be back along shortly. Alright, so I'm headed into the dwarf village, and I noticed that Neko isn't here at the shortcut anymore. So I guess he just moved on. Well, I mean, I saw him elsewhere, but I just kind of thought he'd be permanently there. So I need to upgrade my weapons.
I've been waiting! Which weapon is ready for reforging?
Alright, so let's see, cannot, and alright, that's gonna go up to 2, pretty price. Ooh, it's a power glove. Now I love watching them look different, and I think this one, the boomerang's gonna become what? Ooh, like a chakram or something. Oh yeah, it is. It's a chakram. Cool. I love this. I really do. I think this is a cool part of this game, watching these weapons evolve. Alright, but I still don't really like that. I think I'll give the power glove a go on Randy. And then Papoy is using a heavy spear now. Let's go ahead and put that boomerang back on her. And let's keep that on Prim. Like I said, well, actually, I should get this. I'm not leveling up a lot of stuff on her. It's like I get part of the way and then switch weapons on her. Alright, so I'm not actually sure where I need to go. I know, let's see if this is it. There's this. So do I, how do I magic across? I guess I use one of Papoy's spells? Let's see. I guess freeze. Oh. Alright, that something's happening. Oh, all this froze. Okay, cool. Alright, that's how we do it. Ooh, new monsters in here, huh? Oh, they're little goblins. Oh, and they hit really hard. Alright, I haven't used the fist weapon a whole lot, but I kinda almost wonder if it's not better to spam it since you can toss them. Probably not. I don't think any weapon is actually worth spamming, but see how he tosses them? I almost, like, if I just keep tossing him, he'll never get to do anything, right? I don't know, it seems to be a really goofy strategy, though. I'm not really sure about this. I feel like it's better to just wait for my thing to be up. Alright, is this it's a monster. I thought it might be a, what the heck, it's a chestnut. I was gonna say, it must be a chess piece. How come I'm missing it so much? I must need to use magic. Alright, let's see. Freeze, I guess? I'm not really sure. Freeze? Alright, I might need to use that new weapon too, perhaps, but... Oh, a cup of wishes. Sweet, those are expensive. Alright, oh, some slime dudes and bats. Okay, so we just got ourselves here a little dungeon or whatever. Alright, so do I even want to sit here dealing with these slimes all day? I don't... Oh, okay, well I hit a switch. Did that open something? I guess that opened something somewhere. I don't see what it affected immediately. Oh, I keep missing everything. Is it a problem with this weapon type, or what? Or is everyone doing it? Why do I keep missing? Is it anything? That's weird. Alright, Prim's finally got her whip to level 1, so now I can get her something else. I'm gonna give her... You know what? I should give her that since it's at 98%, and I'll give you this pole dart. How about that? Now I've got a couple of ranged people now. Okay, so here's another one of these. What if I... Can I lead it out a little bit? It doesn't seem like it really attacks until I attack it, though, but I'm thinking if we can speed up level 2. I'm thinking if there's a way we can get, like, behind it. Oh, there's evasions up. Oh, and I'm still missing him. Yeah, I feel like they're getting him because, well, he was behind them, and that was at 99%. That was embarrassing. Not sure if I really like this weapon right now. At least against these guys. Let me try charging it, maybe.
Keep it coming!
No, of course. Of course. Every time I try to... When I finally decide to give up and try charging the weapon, they always die. I don't always charge the weapon because it almost never, like, they always die by the time I release it, or I miss because I'm stupid. Alright, so I've got 2 switches. And this is open now. Okay. Easy enough. Alright, that one's green. Alright. No? Yes? Ah, okay. 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 Oh, I thought one of them opened the door. I just needed to walk into the door, derp. Yeah! Alright, more of these little goblin dudes. They're so cute. They got little... Is that what their heads look like? Or are they wearing hoods or something? Because he looks adorable with a little pink hood, but I don't know if that's his head or what, because that's only part of it. Now, it definitely looks like some kind of armor. Yeah, they wear a mask or something, that's for sure. Oh. Oh, I see. I'm going to need to take the whip across. I see. I'm going to have to put my whip on. That's fine. I like the whip. All right, let's see. I think it'd be faster if I went from this way. I think I always go backwards. All right, Papoy, you can have the whip now. And let's switch to Papoy. And, oh, maybe not. Maybe it's just a switch. I thought it was a whip. Oh, it is. I just don't know how to angle. All right, I love it. All right, let's go back to Rand here. See if we can't deal with some of these things. You know, I wonder if it's not, you know, I wonder if it would be better for me to just run through the areas while I'm recording, and then if I just grind off camera. Oh, yikes! If I grind off camera, I think I'll probably never fall behind in levels. I don't know. These guys are pretty tough. I might need to fight in here a little bit. I feel like I need to fight. I feel like all the grinding I did still wasn't enough. Alright. Okay, I should have just left these slimes here because... I give up. I just keep missing. There's too many directions to move in. I just want to move in two. Alright, okay, this is messing. I'm just gonna go. And another goblin. Alright. Oh, okay, so he spawns a friend. That's pretty dangerous. Why can't I use magic? There we go, that was weird. Maybe it had a cooldown or something. I was pushing this thing, but or maybe he was doing something and currently busy, I don't know. Alright, we got another one of these fire things. Oh! Was there a goblin behind it, or did I hit it and spawn a goblin? I don't know. I guess he was already there. Alrighty, moving along. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm gonna just... Alright, that's nothing. I'm gonna just try running through here. There's a lot of stuff I don't feel like fighting. Like, I don't mind fighting the goblins, but those chess pieces are really annoying. Why does the boy keep taking so much damage? Is there a way I can, like, draw aggro? Is it like if I just keep hitting them repeatedly, will they go on me instead of my other characters? Alright, gloves are level 2, which means I'm taking them off because I can't say I care for this. I'm not sure if I care for this weapon or not. I feel like I need something with bigger range because I can't aim. Alright, so... I think Randy's got everything leveled up that can be leveled right now, it looks like, except for the boomerang, which if I'm going to do the boomerang, I'm probably going to do that off camera because I really can't aim with
that. This is the altar room.
Hey, hang on, hold up! You can't just barge in here!
What the heck are you?
The Great Gnome ain't gonna let pipsqueaks on his turf! Now scram!
You're a gnome? Oh my gosh, you're so adorable! I'm gonna punt you!
What a lot of hot air! Why don't you scram?
Oh, even Papoy's not a fan.
Yeah, I'll teach you a lesson, little brat!
Oh my gosh, Papoy and... Oh, Papoy's a badass.
You little... I'm out of here.
Oh, my control's shaking. We got an earthquake. They
look, there's something back there.
Oh, a boss fight? Whoa, what the heck is this thing? Okay, I'm not ready for this. Okay, I want to make sure I'm doing the most damage I can do, so it looks like my spear is the way to go. Let's see. Oh, jeez. Okay, he just starts... He's on fire. Okay, let's get on Prim here. I want her to use... Ooh, gosh. Okay, so let's not use the chakram here, but is there really... Maybe... You know what? Maybe I'll keep what they have right now, and I'll have her use I'll try out this, I guess I'll try out this ice saber thing. Let's put that on. Oh, I can put... Oh! I didn't realize I could cast magic on everybody. That's a good idea, I think. And then,
Ice saber!
Oops. Oh, that's cool. And then she can do... Let's do an acid storm, I guess. And then I'll get on Randy to... I couldn't attack. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. Oh, I'm ablaze. Should I not be in? What's going on? Okay, let me try playing someone else. I can't play Randy right now. I don't know if he's... Okay, I'm gonna go back to him. Maybe I can't be in this middle part. Or maybe I... Oh, I think I got hit by his breath. I'm trying to figure out what I did wrong. Kapoi is ablaze. Okay, let's use some candy on Kapoi. Lava wave level 4. Oh, jeez. Let's use some candy for Randy. And I can use, like, one more spell on him. Okay, I think I just need to run away from that. I think I can avoid it by running away from it. I'm not sure if this is a fight I really want to charge up on a lot, because I feel like I want to keep moving, maybe? Or maybe not. I don't know. I'm trying to decide what the heck... Yeah, I'm not sure if this is... Yeah, I don't think it's... Oh, panic. Okay. Candy on Kapoi. I should have probably just used Prim to heal everybody. Jeez. I don't know. Let's candy Prim. I'm panicking, I think.
Thanks!
Okay, he's back up. Skewer him a little bit. And he's... Oh, fireball level 4. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's... I guess let's do this. But she's gonna be out of
here.
It doesn't look like it costs extra MP to cast it on everybody, so it's definitely worth casting spells on everybody. Oh my gosh, that was a rough one, but a lot easier than it could have been without a lot easier with magic, I mean. I could cast Freeze on Kapoi a couple more times. I was going to, but I was still trying to figure out the boss fight, and then he was dead. I could have probably... an Axe Orb. I feel like I probably could have done more, like, power-up, hold-up, you know, hold-the-button-down attacks, but I felt like I had to keep moving because everything's on fire. I think I just panicked too much. Hey, you caused trouble, you little troublemaker. I'll punt you. I'm gonna punt you.
What a relief! Good thing you guys are strong. That oaf was always bugging me.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I kinda let loose on you guys in frustration. No hard feelings?
Oh, okay. I thought he summoned them or something.
I'll show you hard feelings. Swear your loyalty to me, and maybe, just maybe, I'll forgive you.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna bring my mouse on screen. Look at those cheeks. Those cheeks are maximum puffed out right now. That is an angry Kapoi if I ever saw one. That is adorable.
Otherwise, I'll throw you to my vicious bodyguard.
Yeah, look at us. We're so vicious. She's over here, or they're over here stomping in their Moogle outfit, and Randy's just striking a pose in a tiger onesie. Yeah, we're real vicious.
Please, forgive me. I'll be your servant. I'll do anything.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, who are you calling your bodyguard?
I know when I've met my match. Call on me anytime.
Oh.
I'll be there. Now, close your eyes, boss.
Well, what do you do?
Now both you and the missus over there can summon me.
Oh.
Excuse me? Since when were we an item?
I like your style, gnome.
Well, that's that. Be seeing ya.
Oh, so he's like Undyne then? Or Undine? Gain the power of gnome. Oh my gosh, this is wonderful.
Come on, we gotta get to the mana seed.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Okay, so let's see my new magic then. Oh my gosh, look how cute it is! No! Okay, you get... okay, hold on, this probably isn't a good way to see it here. I still don't know how to get through the menu, my bad. Alright, let's see... Magic level, alright. Oh! They have their own levels. Okay, I need to use magic more often. Okay, Earth Slide covers enemies in a rock slide. Gem Missile rains jagged diamonds down on enemies, and speed down slows enemies. Oh, so there's like debuffs too. That might be good for a boss fight. Prim, she gets a stone saber. Ooh, weapons gain the power to petrify. That's good. Speed up and raises evade and quickens attacks. So definitely gonna use that on boss fights. And defender raises defense, decreases damage. Cool. Prim, I really like how Prim's got all the buffs and defensive stuff, and Popoy's all the offensive stuff. It's really cool. I like this. Got my team here. Alright, here's our mana seed. Alright, synchronized with the mana seed. Wow, I wasn't expecting.
Come on!
Yeah, I wasn't expecting two, one right after the other, one spell and then another. That's pretty cool. What's wrong?
Ooh, my head! Ow!
What's going on?
You okay?
Oh, look at it. Look at their face. Oh.
Hang in there.
Did they pass out? They're asleep?
Sorry, I drifted off there.
What the heck? What do you call that? Narcolepsy or something? Is that what it is when you like just fall asleep randomly? What is that called? I think Papoy's got it.
Give me a break.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, don't get ants in your pants. While I was asleep, my past came back to me.
Oh, how convenient.
I lived in the forest in the Upperland.
Okay.
So it's decided. That's where we gotta go.
Wow, okay. I love the flow of the story. For no particular reason, Popoy falls asleep, and that just happens to be where we need to go next.
I'll let you hang out with me until we get back to my home. You're welcome.
But there's so much other stuff going on. There's the Dialogue thing, and there's all that stuff south of Pandora I haven't even been to with the ruins.
Gee, thanks.
What the heck? Oh my gosh, what do I actually need to do? Because there's so much going on. I'm glad that there's a game log. The party obtains the power of the water by elemental say. Okay, so I'm not done in here, is what I'm thinking. I need to walk out of here and then maybe a cutscene or more shenanigans, because the game log hasn't updated yet, so. Alright, we're pretty shenanigan free so far. I don't know if I need to use the magic rope to get out of here. All the enemies are gone. Well, it would certainly be faster if I used the magic rope, but I'm kind of expecting, like, I don't know if a cutscene's gonna happen or anything, because, like I said, the game log hasn't updated. I must just need to go back to the underground, or to the dwarf lands, and all will be made clear. So let me see. Yeah, I definitely think I should have used the magic rope. The further I go, the more I'm like, I think I should have used the magic rope, but I'm already this far, so it's basically pointless. I wouldn't go anywhere at this point. I'm right at the beginning, so. Well, lesson learned. Next time I play this game, use the rope if I'm in after I get Gnome. Alright, so I guess I should go.
Can you hear me?
Oh, here we go.
Gemma has not returned from Pandora yet. Something must have happened.
Uh-huh.
I sense evil in the Pandora ruins. Perhaps you can look into it and find out what's keeping Gemma.
That's what I thought I should be doing.
Luke is right. We need to get to the Pandora ruins on the double.
This game sure does love sending me all over the darn planet, doesn't it? Alrighty, guys. Well, I'm done with Secret of Mana for now. Looks like I'm going to be going to Pandora again, south of it. But before I go, let's see if there's any.
One night is 50.
Yeah. Let's see if there's any new interactions between our heroes here, since this is kind of cute. Oh, it looks like it.
What is it? Is there something on my face?
Oh, she's got a little. I didn't notice that she has a little tiger head pin right here. That's cute.
Just can't decide if I should make you my underlings or not. You look like troublemakers to me.
You're the troublemaker.
Underling? Forget it. Besides, he looks more the subordinate type than I do.
No way am I taking orders from them.
So that was a strange act back there. Did you really manage to trick travelers into giving you money?
How did you know about that?
No comment.
Oh, Pacoy's got a history.
That's not good enough. Tell me.
No one else fell for our ruse except for you guys.
All right, cool. I'm an idiot.
Good. I don't want to travel around with a liar who cheated a bunch of innocent people out of their gold.
Calling me a liar is a little harsh. I apologized already, remember?
Oh, look, Papoy's doing the thing with the cheeks again. I love it. It's my favorite. It's my favorite thing in the whole game, that little angry. Oh, I love it. It's so cute.
It's in my nature to be tricky. I'm a sprite. You just gotta expect a prank or two.
Oh, boy. This is gonna be a fun adventure.
Not on this journey.
Aw. I think I'm on Team Papoy right now. I'm all about the shenanigans. Gotta have a little bit of fun. You can't be all serious all the time. Alrighty, guys. Well, now I'm gonna go ahead and be done with Secret of Mana today. I'm going back to Pandora, and I'm gonna go check out those ruins. Thank you guys so much for watching, and bye for now.